The co-stars of Neighbors, Halston Sage and Zac Efron are in a serious relationship and love, was said to US Weekly in January 2020. They spent their holidays enjoying together with some time spent in Santa Barbara. The two have kept this sweet little back again relationship a secret. They are following each other on Instagram, and Sage sometimes likes Efron's posts but not every single one. Meanwhile, Efron just follows her back. Both the actors were tied under the same dating rumors back in April 2014. They were caught watching a basketball match together. They were seeing each other during the filming of the movie together and got more close when Efron went to rehab. Efron told during an interview that Sage is really sweet, but when asked about their sparkle, he underestimated himself and counter-questioned the media about her answer to the same during her interview. Well, Sage had not said anything about the rumors, she neither confirmed them then nor denied. Moreover, in July 2016, Efron made it clear that he was single and dating is something that he won't be able to do. He was not even swiped when he signed up on Tinder, as everybody thought it was fake. Then it was seen that he and Sage were no more a thing. For some months, Efron was seen with swimmer Sarah Brough, but it did not work out well, and they split up. Sage has also been paired with many celebs since then, like Seth MacFarlane, Cordova Street, James Maslow, and Charlie Puth. But how the two flew away, birds came back again is unknown. Though they have been keeping their relationship very private, it is not expected by them to accept it anytime soon. But after a vacation together and both being single is a sure confirmation of the fact that they are back again.